appreciate that you agreed to meet with me here, Sal. As you're probably well aware now, I'm an associate of Karma.
The belief?
The person. On behalf of Mr. Karma,
I... Drink.
No, thank you. Look, he wants to extend to you an offer, Salvatore. One that can be beneficial to you both.
I know Karma, Jimmy. There ain't nothing beneficial that man does for anyone but himself.
Like talking to a wall made of hair and smoke. I needed an edge.
It's a nice place you got here, Sal. You know that, right? A real, classy joint. I bet you don't see much trouble.
Not unless you look for it.
Sure.
And are you, Jimmy? Are you looking for it?
No, Sal. I'm not.
Smoke?
No, thank you. Look, he wants to help you. He wants to help keep you and your livelihood safe from any unfortunate circumstances that may befall it.
So, he's gonna charge me for his own peace of mind. That's real noble.
I could feel the threat of violence creeping over the encounter now. Like a drooling mad dog approaching raw meat. And I was the meat. I had to take control.
Just listen to me, Sal. That's all I need you to do is listen.
Your mother would be real disappointed in you.
I see no reason why this has to get bitter.
Well, I do. I see every fucking reason. The fact that Karma sent a fucking child with a faggot little knife, it's a pretty good reason for me to get bitter.
Now you just listen to me,
look,
Sal.
You should listen to me. I got one decision to make. And unfortunately for you, that said decision directly influences whether you leave here dead or living.
The barrel of a gun can make a man do crazy things. I had to start playing at Bogard.
I don't have to do this, Sal.
But we kinda do, don't we? It's funny how shit plans out.
Don't bring a knife to a gunfight.
Look, you can go back to Karma. With lead in your head or shit in your pants. No, shit in your pants. You and your mom are gonna have to clean up. But lead in your head, well, if that happens, I'm gonna have to use my favorite mop. So I'm kind of inclined to let you walk out of here.
You know what he's like.
Tell between your legs, Jim. And you can go and tell that asshole that me and my associates have made a decision that he ain't relevant to this city no more. And he can look forward to a meeting with Mr. Smith and Mr. Wesson real soon.
You really gonna do this? You gonna threaten him?
Goodbye, Jimmy. Hey, Jimmy. Forgot your faggot little knife.
Thank you.